I'm thinking I should have chose a different Spider-Man outfit to wear for the start of this DLC. Look, I unlocked this for getting 100%. I just wanted to use it for a bit. I didn't know... Oh, God, she's literally touching him. Oh, man.